So this is fresh snowfall in the San Juan Mountains, and we have beautiful aspen groves. The colors are starting in. You can see just a bit of golden leaves starting.
There's a squirrel!
Squirrel!
Hi, baby.
Right.
Hello, cow. Moo. Moo, ache. I want to go talk to this towel.
This towel.
Hello, cow.
There's more fatality by cow death than sharks.
My God.
Yeah?
Are the cows dying or?
Hello, cow. Oh, come on, I'm not that scary. Kitty, 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 kitty. Come here, cow.
Yeah, look, see, we're at full tuck.
I'm fully aware of how capable you are, truckies. Look at that.
You have a friend named Aspen. This is gonna be an epic edit. Like, it's gonna take me forever to edit this video.
Yep.
We've got so much footage. Don't you wish your forest? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Number one single in Russia. Goodbye.
Don't you wish your forest was pretty like mine? Don't you?
Don't you?
I just sing lyrics.
I not write them.
Don't you?
Don't you?
It's not my deal. So, this is a big puddle we've known for years. This is like the puddle when you come up here to mud. This is like the spot. Usually this thing is 30, 40, 50 feet long. Four-wheel drive! Protection. Look at the snow.
I can't because of mud.
Really
ah! I can't see it all!
Oh, that's fine.
Blinker.
Oh, this part right here?
Alright, so we made it quite a ways up into Echo Basin and we are almost to Burnt Ridge and the turnoff to Helmet Pass, and we've kind of reached a point where I think we're ready to turn around and head back down. The sun's starting to get a little bit low. It's after 6 now, so it's been pretty rocky up here. Definitely slow going, but I'm glad that you guys could come along. If you like the video, hit the like button, and if you aren't already subscribed, please do so if you liked what you saw. And I will catch you guys in the next video.